Here's a view of the setup with the Yukon Ranger scope right here. We aim it by hand, like this. Digital out into the small recording device here.